our jet senator hijack. They flew into the towers with a mighty impact. Trade Center fell in, total collapse. Now Bush is in the classroom for a photo op show. The story of the goat is what he wants kids to know. The day is 9/11, year 2001. Now who the hell's attacking us and what's to be done? Do the orders still stand, sir? Do the orders still stand? Do the orders still stand, sir? Do the orders still stand? Do the orders still stand? Transportation secretary, he testified. By 9:20 a.m., he was by Cheney's side. Cheney's in charge in the White House war room. When did the teleconference start? It involved whom? Mineta said a young man asked Cheney in doubt. Did your order still stand, sir? The 50 miles out. The 30 miles out, sir, he reports to command. The plane is 10 miles out, sir. Do the orders still stand? Do the orders still stand, sir? Do the orders still stand? Do the orders still stand, sir? Do the orders still stand? Do the orders still stand? Is it real or a drill? The flying toward the Pentagon, the White House, the Hill. Dub is with the children looking out of the loop. The orders all passed secretly within a small group. The young man returns, he's asking Cheney again. Do the orders still stand, sir? He questions command. Cheney whips his neck around, of course, says he. Have you heard anything to the contrary? Do the orders still stand, sir? Do the orders still stand? Do the orders still stand, sir? Do the orders still stand? Do the orders still stand? Was there one order to stand down and one shoot to kill? At 9:38, the Pentagon was hit with great skill. The cover for the Capitol was sent out to sea. That's where they sent our fighter jets from Loyal Langley. Incompetence, complicity, conspiracy. Every one of those requires a penalty. If Rumsfeld and Myers failed us all on that day, but why was one promoted, why the other one stayed? Do the orders still stand, sir? Do the orders still stand? Do the orders still stand, sir? Do the orders still stand? Do the orders still stand? Not till near 10. They're changing all the timelines we were given back then. There's no time now to stop the DC attack. The Pentagon batteries couldn't even fight back. No shoot down order aimed at Flight 93, when passengers were on the verge of victory. Mineta was omitted from the final report. Many other matters they dismiss and distort. Do the orders still stand, sir? Do the orders still stand? Do the orders still stand, sir? Do the orders still stand? Do the orders still stand?